Hello people, this is HiddenCamXD. Sorry I have not done this for quite some time, like months.
Well, I don't know.
Oh no, that I haven't been doing it. I'm sorry. Because my friend told me that I should have been doing this and not stopped. Because I made you guys vote, so I think I shouldn't be stopping my playthrough that I made my viewers vote. Don't. They made me look cool in this game. Well, only in this part, that's all. You take me down. Wahoo! For this, I like to be Diddy because he's more flexible. Donkey Kong? Not so really. The best way to kill the enemies are just to jump on them, pretty much. Like, just smashing. Smashing won't do that much damage. So yeah, just get good items. I don't know if these people guys are gonna go pretty bad or something at all. Okay, see we're in the jungle, which is like, when I first got to here, I thought the battle was alright because like, of all those speed, those cannon things. Dark Ryan. Yes, people know about Dark Ryan? He's like the first dark Pokemon, legendary Pokemon actually. To be so precise. I sort of flying the cannons, like I thought this was funny, like doing all those like were controlled by itself at this point. It's pretty much like doing it all for you. Going through doors, which I don't know how there are doors in the jungle. Soccer ball. Like that item. Food, spike, spike. Like I just basically press the left one. Look at that, the big sound. Big damage. Cannon! Woohoo! Boy, that was much more exciting than the cannon. Go with the doors! Oh my god. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, 60 damage! Oh, it's not. Crap. I should've held it. Donkey. Dunkus, we'll call it. Masaki, man.
Oh my gosh. Oh, epic fail. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Okay.
That's easy.
Here we go. No. That's small.
Wow.
Okay. I'm good. Oh my gosh. Okay.
There we go.
Yeah,
let's get launched. Okay, this is one part you're supposed to go right here and just stay right here. Even though you get hit, just go through this.
Yeah, on that one platform, that one super platform.
You see? You can climb on walls. Only some characters, not all characters can climb on walls. So what you're trying to do is like, for example, Ike. I see that character a lot because he's like the character with the highest damage. And also be teamed with I think Ganondorf. I just had it in my head. This game is somewhere else. Oh yeah, don't get over. This is the easiest way to kill this guy, is to jump. I'm just gonna try to smash him. See, like I said, like even though you don't think you're playing more game, it still works. I remember the door right up there, right when you open that door, there's like another door out of nowhere. You found a stash of bananas. Huh? Bananas. Okay, my confidence. Look at my gun. Like he's too young, I'm gonna save him. Like, oh, it's a cruelty. I seem to have enough time to do the next part. See, Dark Realm was the first trophy. Oh, I missed the right area. Oh, right here. Okay, I got it. Get to it. As you can see, I accidentally deleted my max out file. But don't worry, we can fix that. The planes. How long will this take? Oh, there's no more. I think I should cut this part too short right now. Okay, people, this is HiddenCamXD signing out because I don't want to try to squeeze some more in here. Oh, no. Because it'll be over 10 minutes. So, see you on the next playthrough. Bye-bye!